Hey guys, how's it going here? 60% Cat here, playing some more StarCraft. Oops. I'm the best player in the world. Oh, I don't know if I fully introduced there. Playing StarCraft Broodware, the OG. Currently, there's an up, like an. There's like a. An alpha for the new Broodware. Where are you for? You must mean from. You must be. He asked me where I'm from. I said the USA. BR Brazil? What is BR? Why? What the fuck is this guy saying? Why? Why what? I'm so confused. None of that made sense. Where are you from? What is beyond? Oh my God, stupid drone.
Hopefully
I can build a hatchery sooner than later. The other guy really messed me up with my building my buildings. Heart eyes. Oh my gosh. I'm getting some pretty sweet texts from girls right now. But I'm stay on another country. Okay, trying to have this chat while I'm competing against this guy. Oh yeah? What country? Okay, is my hatch almost there? Is he over here? Is he over there? Is he? I need a spawning pool so bad. But if I haven't gotten attacked, I'm in a pretty good eco position here. I got lots of. Trying to be nice. I've always wanted to go to Peru. I hear it's beautiful. It's kind of funny. At least I like a conversation. It's nice. Instead of being so like I said, StarCraft is super harsh. You can be my English teacher? What? I don't know what species this guy is. Need another hatch. I prefer hatcheries just to be next to each other. Overlord. Nope. I want. Okay, yeah, okay. It was just kind of delayed. Should have made Norse Zerglings. Come on, come on, come on. I don't know if that'll work. Did it delay to walk at one spot and then mine? But it looked like it didn't work. Okay, I didn't scout at all, so I could be like totally reamed right now. See, I get more nervous on online play, so I wonder if, like people playing pro, like, they probably get really nervous in, like, a really hit big game and stuff like that. Oh, he's down here. Take a look at his face. Do some upgrades on my Zerglings. Okay, he's pretty hard on Inca right now. Oh, he's doing an armory? What else does he have? Factory. He's kind of vulnerable in a way. If I did like a drop or something, that would be really awesome. I need more gas. More overlords, more gas. He's got some crazy tech going. He's got freaking out. Yeah, I'm gonna do. I'm trying to see if I can drop some Zerglings. More minerals, more minerals. Let's see if we can, like. These Zerglings will be way more valuable once they get upgraded. See, I don't necessarily need Overlord speed. I need more miners. Because they can eventually get down there. Eventually. Oh, man. Oh, I need some Hydras just to, in case he doesn't like air attack. Need lots of drones working. Yeah, once I get that upgrades up, I'll go do an assault on him. I'm really nervous. Alright. And then maybe I could throw some Zerglings in there. Combine you miners. Oh god, I'm really scared he's got something being made right now. So I have like no defenses. Okay, I think I need some Hydras just for some general defense. Probably Lurkers, really. Yes. Oh no, he's got a bunch of turrets. Fuck. Well, that's not gonna work very well. Which evolution? Oh. Come on. Finish these upgrades. Okay. Strike to the heart. Oh, it's quite a slaughter. And I can re-up on this, like, very hardcore. Oh yeah, I'm gonna expand on top of this. Oh shit, he killed everybody! Oh shit. Damn it. Make more zerglings! Evolved now, but it doesn't matter. Oh man, I'm like shaking. You definitely need to be in a group. Okay, that's good enough to get something done. Okay. Okay, we're going. Goliaths. Wow. Damn it. More minerals. I don't think this guy's very good. But that's good for me. This is most of my games. It's just attacking with zerglings. I can load them up now. Some more overlords? Gotta kinda like keep them in a formation here. Then we're gonna do lurker tech. Damn it. Ah, fuck. Why is he going so bad? This guy doesn't seem that good. He's building a bunch of Goliaths. I don't have any fucking... Damn it. I really need defilers. Oh, good. I think they've had like no defenses this game. Okay, this will make four. Oh, I need more overlords, of course, because they all died. They'll die. Man. Oh, this failed zergling attack. I guess Goliaths didn't do so bad against zerglings, actually. Oh, man. Need that hive. Need Dark Swarm. We got lots of gas. And make some queens. excuse me. I like to make queens to... Well, they're good for sprout broodlings, but... I don't have Dark Swarm yet. There's a bunch of Goliaths. Don't go over, you stupid ass! He has, like, hardly anything. Surglings would tear them up. I got spawn broodlings, but they need a lot more energy. Which population just died? Abandon that base. Oh my goodness. Oh, they have nearly enough energy. Oh, got a fucking... one of those guys. Oh, they got Marine. I only have one Zergling in there? Shit. Oh my god, they're mowing them down. They're really good against Zerglings. Damn it. Oh my goodness. Let's just abandon that. Make Ultralisk. Okay, let's just try Ultralisks. Yes, he survived. This is kind of silly and dumb, but I just want to try this.
Oh shit, here you go. You're not gonna need more gas. Need more overlord? Did I lose some? Do I need more overlord? Okay, this will probably be it here. Wow, they're doing a great job on me. Yeah, devouring. Oh, that's it.
Only they.
Failure. Oh, that was entertaining.
Oh, my Zerglings. Oh, man. My Zerglings.